So, guys, did y'all get everything done? Did y'all send your paperwork in? Are y'all living y'all life? Okay. The name of the game is to live your life. Don't have stress. Okay. Don't be even, don't let these people get at you. All right. You know, you don't want to have too much stress, right? So you don't want your kids to have stress. Okay. You want to enjoy yourself. Grow up with your kids. Get old. All right. Hopefully you can see your grandkids as well. Okay. Most Americans can't see that. Okay. When they get done retiring and looking for a social security check, they don't have anything. Okay. So don't live your life like that. Live your life as the fullest. Okay. Enjoy and have fun. So with homeschooling right now with my kids and everything, they love it. All right. The only problem is kind of like losing focus a little bit, but at the same time, with the program I have, the focus is coming back to them. All right. But besides that, everything is working perfect. Okay. Hopefully y'all guys is starting up your business. Everybody said, you know, business, everybody can't do business. If that's the same, if you believe in that, something wrong with you already. Okay. If you don't have a plan or blueprint, you lost already in this whole world. All right. I'm just going to tell you the truth. If your mind is focused and keep on swiping and doing that, that's what you're going to be. All right. That's how society got you already. So, hey, that's how it is. But if you're a person who's trying to change your life, it's always something out there. It's a million things out there, okay? You can do something, all right? Find something. Network with people. Enjoy your life. Don't just get stuck at one place and keep doing that and seeing the same thing over and over. You're in the twilight zone, right? Hey, and then when you retire at 70 something, you know, you say you want to go ahead and buy that expensive or a car or whatever you're trying to get, and it's gone already. Why not try to get there right now? All right, but make sure before you get there, have something established. Okay, make sure if you in a place that you working at and you hate the place, see other people who working with you, network with them, and I guarantee somebody in there ready to change their life too. But sometimes you don't have that first step. You gotta network with people, right? Start off small. Just go ahead and build up a network, all right? That way you can go ahead and try to start a business. And if it fail, guess what? At least you tried it, all right? Most people don't try to do what they do. So we can't knock other people who out there doing stuff. Most people who want to be actors, rappers, or anything, they trying it. If they fail, at least they ace. They tried it. Some people out there still stuck, keep going here and doing that. Hey, nobody's not telling you to stop or quit your job. We are telling you and trying to give you knowledge that's not the only thing what you can do. You can do more. You can be better, okay? And most people who get their college degrees, you be in debt already. I still paying college debt. Even with a dropout, you still have to pay that back. Hey, all it is in this game, people trying to get you, trying to take your stuff, trying to look at your account, how much you making. You making $600? Oh, why you get $600? Dude, F that stuff and do what you gotta do. Focus on succeeding. Focus on your mental health. When you got all that, network with somebody. Make sure you have a blueprint. And when if you got that, guarantee you will be successful, okay? You will be good, okay? Hey everyone, this is XV88 Mars Playground. Just trying to get y'all some knowledge out there. Hey, make sure you're trying to change your life because this life is too short. When it's gone, it's no coming back, okay? Hey, peace.
Peace.